Hi, Coach Randy here. I'm going to entitle this vlog called, I'm going to entitle it, Calling the Fearless Leader in You. There's three things I believe about every person in potential. It doesn't mean that we all live up to these three things, but I believe that these three things are woven into our DNA. They're who we are supposed to be. The first one is that every person is extraordinary, and what that means is that you are an extraordinary human being. You're one of a kind. There will never, ever be another you. And what that means is there's never going to be another person who can do exactly what you can do in exactly the way that you can do it. That all has to do with your identity. And if you don't understand how valuable you are, you're going to never fly to the heights that you're capable of. The second thing I believe about every person is that you were built to be abundant. So many people are scarcity-minded, thinking about what they don't have, what they lost, what they wish they had. And what we do is we limit ourselves through our belief systems and through our thoughts, and we never aspire to the possibilities that are really endless because our thinking is so small. And because we go through life comparing ourselves with other people and competing with other people instead of just rising to the full potential that we have as individuals. The third thing I believe is that every person was built for contribution, meaning that your life wasn't made to take from others. You were designed to leave something valuable behind, to be an influence, and to make a difference in the lives of individuals and within a sphere of influence that I believe over time can increase and become larger and larger. So again, here's what I think about you. I'm calling you to become a fearless leader. I believe that maybe you already are, maybe you're already on that journey, but I want to call you higher. I believe that you are extraordinary. I believe that you're built for abundance. And I believe that you were designed to make a God-sized contribution in the world. I'm walking down to a park that's near my house, and I saw this sign. And I guess it's going to look backwards because of the way that I've got the camera. But what it says is there's a $500 penalty for dumping refuse. You know, our lives are about influence, and you know, either our lives are a good influence, a positive one, or they're a negative one. We're either going to make deposits in people's lives that make them better people, or deposits that subtract from people and make their lives more difficult. And every day you're faced with choice. That's the one thing that no human being will ever lose, and that is the power of free will, the power of choice. You have the ability today to decide, are you going to be the person who dumps refuse in the lives of others? Or are you going to be the person that adds value to others? Are you going to rise to become an extraordinary, abundant contribution? I'm going to call you to fearless leadership. Take time to download actually, don't download it, you do it right online, but to go to my website, www.becomingafearlessleader.com. There's a free training on there. It's, I think, 9 lessons in all, and you can do them all for free. And each one of them will take you progressively deeper into this journey of fearless leadership. So I'm going to challenge you to go there right now, www.becomingafearlessleader.com.